Thank you. Excellent. I hope it's good news.
Oh,
David, that does not sound like lettuce only.
No, I mean, like, one guy was, like, going up to his legs on the wall and asking me to, multiple times. I normally like sage and I like incense and stuff.
That point
I just felt bad because I was like, I hope he doesn't think I'm only doing this because of his heart. And then another dude started burning and I was like, well, I like a bunch of, I mean, it's smoky when I teach.
It's a fun class. Do you do hot yoga or do you do?
No.
Oh, bro, that was so hard for me. We did the hot line. I'm like, I'm just slipping. I'm just sliding around like see.
So the high yoga, I teach a power yoga studio.
It was like, eat shit. And I teach
a power yoga studio that is heat. So when we get in there, it's a little warm. I usually open the door and have the AC on. That wasn't necessary. But I teach a slow flow, which is great. Because my flow was really slow and easy. And yet, somebody brought his dad yesterday. That that fucking hate. I love it because I've been there. So, well, that is a problem. But, like, I forgot I had, like, I chewed something, but. Well, before we're laying down flat, it's supposed to be, like, breathing. He's, like, tapping his finger. But he's the only one doing it. And even though there's 13 of us in the room, it's, like, a drumming contest. One hand to the other. Because they're on the music a little louder, so you can show everything. Boom. So like my standards, I mean it's stupid. Like we're doing this slow flow. Half of it was like a chakra-based breathing thing. Like for people doing stuff, guys were partying, y'all were crying, lady went home and might have worked with her to do something. She's like, I have to go home and I have to say some stuff. I was like, you ready to process? Tell me all about what you want. Possibly it's held up. We're right off the 95. Moving to the one from Barter. I mean, all kind of know them, but it's one of the biggest districts. There was another one in Delray, in Manchester.
The gray one?
No, the little one.
I don't know about that one. I have a ladder in the gray one. David, who was talking about me?
I think Tiffany, the volunteer, I forget her name. Tiffany? Mike? She's going to be the flag waver. If you saw her, you'd recognize her.
Okay.
I'll find a picture and show you.
Yeah.